Independence Day may be fun for you, but not for your pets. Susie Tam, Communications and Events Coordinator at the Hawaiian Humane Society, is here with tips on keeping your pets safe during all of that noise. And who's your adorable friend?
This is Bambi. Bambi will be up for adoption, and we also have an adoption special this weekend. Our red, white, and wolf. All animals will be $10.
Aww, cute.
Yep.
What kind of animal is she? I mean, not animal, but what breed is she?
We think that she is a Chihuahua mix. She's between 1 and 2, so she's super sweet, super calm, ready to go to a home.
Chihuahua Basenji.
Possibly, yeah. That's what I think, but we're not 100% sure.
Because she doesn't bark.
She doesn't bark. She
that
hasn't barked
is appealing.
Once. Yes, it is.
Well, tell me, what are some tips the Hawaiian Humane Society has regarding this time of year when firecrackers go off?
Well, you know, we like all the noise, and we like the hubbub of the 4th of July. But our pets don't know what's going on. So what we suggest, because pets do like to run away from the noise, is that your pet has identification. That includes a microchip, you know, city and county of Honolulu dog license, and an ID tag with your number. So if she runs away, you know, someone can call you right away if they find her.
Susie and I were just saying we both have retrievers. So our dogs are, like, they don't care because they're hunting dogs.
No, mine is calm.
Yeah.
He likes the noise, or he doesn't, you know, he's not afraid of it. But some dogs are pretty scared of it.
And so if they are, what should you do?
Well, if you are, you can, you know, take them on a walk beforehand. That'll help calm down, relieve some of the energy. Or you can consult your vet. Never give your dog a tranquilizer without consulting them, because you don't know about their health situation or the dosage. So, but that can kind of help them calm down. But make sure that you call your vet first.
And so what should you do if your pet is lost, or you find a lost pet?
You should file a lost and found report with the Hawaiian Humane Society. Oh. Most people don't know that we are Oahu's official lost and found. So we can help you reunite them. We've got about 5,000 that come in, and we reunite about 2,500, you know, if they do have that microchip or ID.
Okay. And where can we get one?
You can get one either at the Hawaiian Humane Society, or you can get one from your vet. Right now, our July special will be Microchip Madness. All microchips will be $10. She keeps kissing me.
You're trying to talk with someone kissing you. Thank goodness it's not me.
So if you need more information, you can go on to hawaiianhumane.org and check out to see which veterinarians are participating with our Microchip Madness.
Okay.